Hello everybody, welcome back to UBZ. We're going to be continuing along on Assassin's Creed Unity. We have gotten to the point where we are inside of a different server inside of the Abstergo's databases or whatever, but there's code missing and rifts, as whatever else they wanted to call it. So we're going to see exactly what that means. I'm expecting some weird ass shit, because right now there's no people here, and that's a bit odd. I can't run either.
Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here.
Oh. Okay.
Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground.
Well, I'd give me a map. Oh, okay.
You know, the belt. That's it. I'm reading a route through the metro station ahead.
Oh, they're checking. Damn it.
Shit. This area's becoming unstable.
And I'm going. I don't know how I feel about this, but it's kind of cool. It was the late 1800s. I was in 17 something, right? When was the French Revolution? Shit. Okay. What, is this their version of going into the real world? Because I don't know if I like it. Oh, shit. Okay. Where am I going? Oh, right there. Okay, can't go that way. Gotta go up. I can do up. What's gonna happen? Train. Better have to go this way. That's the way I gotta go. No, come on. Be a cool guy. Do the jump. Do the creep. Nah, don't do the creep. No one likes the creep. Ah! No, we're gonna jump through here. We're gonna find this freaking thing and get the hell out. Find the metro network exit. If it was late 1800s, then that would make sense. Yeah, because they didn't have trains yet. Now they do. I wish there was more of this, the low free-running things. Oh. Okay, good. Oh shit, it is something I do. Damn, train, why are you going in this? Why the hell? Oh, the train's hitting the brakes. Why was that all there? If that's all there, shouldn't it be on the records not to go down that track? Whatever.
There you are. And you found the exit.
Whoa.
Good.
Okay. Okay, that's cool. I enjoy that. I really enjoy that. That's cool. What the fuck's happening? Damn. I'm surprised they found a way to link up the Statue of Liberty with all this. Ah, just gotta find that. Why? I didn't get to read it. Why did it say wind was going nuts?
It looks like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now.
What? Okay, so this is from a different time period, just kind of sitting here for no reason. And there's a tornado? There's a tornado going on. Whatever. I'm not going to complain. I love this. This is cool. Climb it. Go. Okay. Doop.
I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side.
Oh, shit. Alright, that was cool. That was very cool. Didn't the Statue of Liberty turn green because of, like, rust and all that other stuff? Like, it just... Over time, the whatever it's made out of, I want to say bronze, but that's not right, I don't think. I don't remember my history. Don't hate me, Dad. My dad was a history major, or history teacher. I'm not. No. Nope. I do computers, and I don't even know that. I don't even know that. But no, I think that was it. That was all there was for the rifts that happened. I bet it's going to be her talking about some things, and they'll be shoved back into the real game. And I will load, and I will move, and I will go to that side, and then I'll go to that side. Boop-boop-doop-boop, ba-de-doo-dee-doo. Doing this and that, doing this and that. Going over here, going over there. There's the loading bar, gonna go away soon. Gonna save it, and go to the next scene. Doo-doo-doo-doo. There we go. And we're back. I really enjoy
this. Not everyone is so fortunate their first time through a bridge. Sometimes our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
Okay. Explore Paris, heists, and rifts to earn money. Better weapons and equipment will cost more money. Alright, that's kind of cool. That, bring up the map. To reduce the amount of icons displayed on the map, press left bumper or right bumper. Okay, I got it. Okay. That's a lot of missions. What's the red? Heists. Oh, okay. Two players, huh? What's that? Paris Stories. The Cult of Baphomet. Damn it! What's this? Explore the Cafe Theater. Oh wait, but that's where my mission is. I gotta go there. Council briefing. Okay. Okay, well, let's just say fuck that, and we're gonna go right to the mission. Right to the main mission. Get out of the way, people. I'm busy. I am an important man with many important things to do. Like run and jump and jump over things and run under things and jump and run and then maybe stab a guy. You know, no promises on that part. I'll just run and I'm going back to the hideout, I think. Yeah. Oh, shit. No, I'm not. I gotta go over there. Can I swim? I bet I can swim. Yeah, okay, good. Yeah, everyone should know how to swim by now. I bet my suit doesn't get wet. Nope. No, it doesn't. I just dripped for a little bit. That's some dumb. I guess I'll do the co-op missions another time, since apparently nobody's doing them. Which is stupid. I fear that those will never happen, because no one's going to do them. So, if anyone has this game and is watching, and you want a co-op partner, let me know. I will definitely play with you. Because I really like having group as jobs. But you have to play well. If it's a sneaky mission, be sneaky. To the best of your abilities. What's this? Oh, I don't care. Whatever. Okay. Boop-a-doo. And I'm gonna load. And I'm gonna load.
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the Penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars?
Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de la Serre to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin, this council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets, and bring him peace.
Okay, I guess we're off to go kill a guy. Left to use the Phantom Blade, when equipped, use a quick shot. Hold left bumper to aim and shoot with the right trigger. Berserk blades will make your enemies attack their allies. Okay, so this is the replacement to the blow dart. Got it. Somehow I thought that guy had an afro. I don't know why I see these things. But I do, and I don't regret a thing. Oh, for a second I thought that was Altair. Jump down. Oh, okay. I can't parkour. That's disrespectful, I guess. Alright, I have enough time. We'll do this next mission and then I'll call it.
Everything all right,
for the Asana, huh? And then I have lots of editing to do. Hooray! Hooray for editing! I'm taking a drink. Woo! And I'm gonna load the one over there. Oh, that's just the co-op guy. You know what? Let's try that guy one more time. I really want to see it work. Hey, Snickers. Kitty cat's looking at me. She's giving me the eyes like... the unblinking eyes. Oh, I heard you.
Ready up.
Yeah. Yeah. While that's loading. Oh. There she is. There she is. Looky, here's the other one. These babies don't know when to go to sleep. Do ya? Do ya, you big belly cat? Hmm? Alright, this isn't working. No. Okay, to the mission. I thought it said hold that to quit. Yeah, it said hold the button to quit. And I did that, but it's not letting me do it. Whatever. It'll quit on its own when it realizes nothing works. I think I heard the other cat whining. So, I think I'll just cut this to when I'm at the mission. So, ow! What the heck is a five? Oh, so many questions. Okay. What is the five? Oh. That water looks so dirty. I didn't know we were in Venice. Damn cat. No water. The water looks okay. That's one of my big things in games, is I always check the water. I mean, obviously there's no ripples or anything like that when you jump in. Because they don't try that hard on water. Water's hard. They wanted big crowds and things like that, and they did it. They did it quite all right. They wanted fast parkour, and they did that. Just see him crawl up that wall like nobody's business. You're dead. Oh, I'm so sorry. Holy shit! There you go. Is that the only way to dodge bullets? I hope not. Alright, this is my first big battle. Oh shit, this is hard. Oh! That's awesome! They have finishers for you! That's fantastic! I am happy with that. Oh, that'll make deaths for me even cooler when I fuck up like that time. That was neat. I don't know what it means by it remembers me. Like, do you mean when there's a conflict and they live and I run away and hide? Or do you mean, like, if they kill me and then I'm somewhere else, they remember me, you know, like Shadow of Mordor style? Because if it's that way, cool. Don't steal from them. I think it just means they remember and chase after me because that's all they've really done. Oh my gosh. I just can't understand why this is running so shit. I keep saying this, but it's just on my mind. It's bugging me. I'll have to get a hold of this on PS4 and check that shit out. And then try PC. God damn, that parkour feels so good. It looks so good. Boop. Nice. Okay, we're back to this fucking place. We're gonna do the thing. That was very specific. Get out of the way. High difficulty mission. This isn't high difficulty. This is stupid. Stupid easy. Two. It's one star harder than me. That's not difficult. That's a challenge. Playing like a level 5 gold or whatever. I don't know if going to gold stars immediately makes it, or 5 stars immediately makes it a gold. Oh, it's 1791. Okay. Shit got gloomy. Let's hit the thing. Okay, we got some hiding spots. There's the enemies.
It's not the worst posting. Well, he was in the colonies a few years ago. Now that was ugly. Just keep one hand in your purse and you'll be fine.
Okay. Don't mind me, man. Just let me do my thing. I like how gloomy this got. Who wants to... Ooh, there we go. Oh! Drop down. That's pretty shitty for you, friend.
There you are. Le Roi des Thunes lieutenant.
Dumb cat. Oh shit, they're gonna show it?
Oh, I wouldn't do that. Look.
Who the fuck are you?
Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le Roi des Thunes isn't that bit of trivia.
The dude just died. Oh no, he passed out from watching himself get cut.
That man has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm. and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice. Not yet. Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
Oh, I've had my eye on you for some time now, Arno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail.
That guy might be the sage. He acts like a douche. Alright, so we're going to look for... Oh!
Nights are getting colder. You don't seem worried.
I know where the chimneys are.
Watch him.
Okay.
What's his grace had put in when he took over down below? Sleep on one of those. You'll be as warm as a baby.
Double time, lads.
Oh, great. No, come on. Do not make this a common thing. Okay, so we already know that we're following this guy.
Don't touch me.
Can I just... Oh, I'm supposed to get a Phantom Blade kill, huh? There's one. I'm glad there wasn't a, like, always keep him on in sight or something like that. Is that guy really chasing me? No, he gave up. Come on, drop. Oh, sweet. I can do it from inside. Boop.
I see you again. I rip your heart out.
That was a bad idea. Boop.
Quelqu'un devrait appeler la garde.
Who the hell is that? Oh, okay. You reminded me a lot of the black guy from Black Flag. For some reason. Oh, can't go up there. How the fuck did he get there?
Is it true what he did to Thierry?
Must have gone around.
I remember the man screams now long.
There we go. Now I'm getting the hang of this. I found you now. Tail a la touche. This must be another way up. Okay, there he is. Yeah. Got him. Got him, got him, got him. Going into another restricted zone, huh? Hey now, don't go be looking for me.
Get him inside, quickly. Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside.
Ugh. Okay. Whoa, okay. Get back into hiding. I need to... Oh, cherry bomb legs. Okay. So that's all cherry bombs are for? Am I not allowed to freaking hide without the ability? Oof. Okay. It is nice seeing the actual interior of buildings. Ta-da. There, I have lured you. Do not come my way, neighbor. Find Latouche. There you are. Where's my way in? There's a doorway there. Don't know how much I trust the doorway, though. Ta-da! You're dead!
What's the order for the unfortunate in bed six?
Horribly burned in a fire that killed his family and drove him.
Okay, good.
Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman can't.
Whoa, okay, so this guy's just torturing people? Whoa. What the hell's my egg? Oh, damn it. Hey, guy.
No! No, please!
Ooh.
Give me Le Roi des Thunes, and I'll spare you your life.
The cockles! He's in the cockles beneath the old church!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God. God help me.
I like this guy. Alright, there has to be an exit up top. Oh, shit. What the hell is that? Why is a mirror important? Boop. Oh, it's an artifact. Okay. Didn't someone... Oh, here he is. Boop. There we go. Nobody saw me. Doot, doot, doot. Climbing the thing. I wonder how long it took to make this entire place accessible. Like, going inside and everything. It's awesome. And there we go. Scot-free. Ba-boom. Doot. Yeah, we got all the things. Boop. Okay, before I leave, let's do some really quick fixing to our guy. Character customization, get some skills. I don't have enough for any of this other stuff. Oh, so to get the down execution, I need to be pretty strong. So, I can get... ranged weapons. I can get stun grenades. Flash bomb that can stun groups of enemies. So what, is the cherry bomb not that? Any power can be thrown? No. I mean, I'll start with ranged weapons. That seems way more important right now. Being able to use guns is pretty important. And stealth. Double assassination will probably be my way. Yeah. Double assassination, very important. Yes. I only got 2 points left. Use it wisely. communal sense. God, air assassinations are separate. That'll be nice. Kind of bugs me that you have to unlock this, because every other assassin just had it, and I think that's kind of stupid. And then, let's see if there's anything worth two that I want. Sustain a little more damage, so I have a little bit more health. That costs two. Nope, we're going with the ability to hide. Because that's important. I now own that thing that I like. These will be a must when I have the ability for them. And there's nothing else with level one, so there we go. Gear loadout, weapons, one-handed. I only have 3,000 gold. Oh, the cats are getting antsy. You know, I've always done single-handed weapons. Let's go for something different. What's the best weapon that I can afford right now? All of these are the same. Speed's a little worse, but you know, whatever. That's what I pay for. This only costs 1,000, though. I could wait and pay for something that costs 2,000 more. And oh, I'm so happy. I get a little bit of the money points just by playing the game. Good on you, Assassin's Creed. Good on you. Good. Oh, I hate those games that are like, oh, you have to pay to win. Which, honestly, it still is kind of that way. But at least you can make your money and still earn your shit. Damn, that ant damage is just awful. I could use you. The sword staff. I really want a katana. How about a pistol? Now, would this be... What is with these guns? These can't be real guns. Wow. Okay, how about a rifle? Nah, I don't really use guns too often. Let's just stick with the one-handed for now. None of those other weapons really meet my fancy. Though I really want to just wait till I have enough for a really good weapon. I like that one. Boom! I now own foil. I don't know if I'd want that. Equipment, boosts, and co-op skills. Active skill. Can't use any of those because I don't own them. Boosts. Oh. This. So this is your real money. This is the real money that you get. No, I don't care about that. Okay, then that ends that. I hope you guys have been enjoying this game. That rift thing really kind of blew my mind. I like how it actually made a bit of sense instead of just being like, here's the thing because things. So that's really neat. I hope you guys are enjoying the game. If you are, please leave a like for me. It really helps me out. I really need it. So I thank you in advance. If you want me to do anything specific inside of Assassin's Creed or you want me to play any specific game, just let me know in the comments and I will see if I can. If you've been enjoying me, please be sure to subscribe. Now, I will see you guys in the next episode. Catch you around.